Good morning, class. We have been learning about food this past week. Today we are going to learn about something cool. You know rainbows, right? You are going to eat your rainbow today. Sounds weird? Eating your rainbow means eating rainbow-colored foods. White, yellow, orange, red, green, purple, and blue. As you can see, different colored food has different benefits. Generally, colored vegetable and fruits are good for your heart and makes you healthier. Now, let's see white foods. Food like rice, potato, mushrooms, cauliflower, milk and cheese makes you stronger. They help you fight diseases. Brown colored food is also a part of white colored food. The second one is yellow and orange foods. Oranges, pumpkins, lemons and carrots has a lot of vitamin C. These foods can help prevent cancer and make you stronger. Red food like strawberry, chili, tomato and watermelon is good for your heart. Eating purple and blue colored foods like blueberries, brinjal, grapes, plums, purple cabbage and pomegranate is good for you. Purple food makes you beautiful and also very intelligent. Wow, cool right? Last but not least, green foods are very healthy. Foods like kiwis, cabbage, beans, cucumbers and green peppers are good for your stomach. It can keep your stomach clean and detoxify your body. Since we have learned about rainbow foods, I want you to remember the lunch you ate yesterday and list down all the different colored foods you ate and think of its benefits to your body. On your lunch plate template, draw the portions of food eaten, how much of vegetables, fruits and rice you